innovation in broadcasting and streaming technology, as well as the evolution of user-generated content, are transforming the internet into a true platform where we communicate, work, learn, and be entertained. Hence, the crucial developmental role of the internet is now more than ever well recognized globally. This is especially true in developing regions of the world, where the next billions of users are expected to emerge, especially using mobile internet facilities and services. The internet is thus becoming, for developing countries, a space of opportunities that should be handled with due attention. While the internet emerges as a tool for creating opportunities and opening up new horizons, the larger internet community should actively engage and concert effort to remove any implied barriers and stimulate those emerging markets. As we innovate in technologies and services on the net, and in our attempt to strengthen its outreach and accommodate the needs of the new user segments, it is vital to ensure that the unique structure of the internet is preserved, maintained, and built upon. The IGF has, with no doubt, through its first three meetings, laid a strong foundation for the policy dialogue needed to address those challenges. The agenda of Athens, of Rio, and Hyderabad were carefully selected to include the various aspects of internet governance. With this year's IGF, under the overall theme of creating opportunities for all, I believe the ground is well set for our deliberations throughout the coming few days. But I'm also sure that you all share with me the belief that with opportunities, rights, there are also responsibilities. And I think, ladies and gentlemen, we are here today to address and carry clearly our global responsibilities towards today's and tomorrow's cyberspace. It is our clear responsibility together within IGF to further dig into current mechanisms and propose creative models to address policy challenges as new models for cross-border cooperation on cybersecurity, issues of youth empowerment and online child safety, policies that encourage the creation of multilingual content, multilingual domain names and search engines, frameworks that enhance broadband access in developing countries, issues of implications of social networks that are really changing the way our younger generation think and interact, aspects of privacy with the evolution of internet mobility using smartphones and others, and many other issues, ladies and gentlemen, that we have on our list.